Tonight I gave you my soul, and I am dead.
Find Eve Gaben if you want to see your beloved again.
Oh! Are you all right, Franz? Oh, we need to get out of here. Who knows what else might happen?
Oh, we've made it out. Oh, I was numb with fear when I saw the Phantom. Oh, Beatrice. Poor girl. Oh, I hope she is all right. Oh, I have no idea what this Phantom has to do with Eve, but I know where she lives. We shared the stage a couple of years ago and were on really good terms. Eve gave me a photo, so I wouldn't forget the good old days. She also invited me over, leaving her address on the back of the photo. Now, the photo's in my notebook. Wait, where did I leave it? Oh, my memory is like a sieve. You have to find my notebook. It's the only way to learn Eve Gaben's address. I took it with me to the theater, and then everything goes blurry. Unfortunately, I won't be of much help right now. I'm still recovering from the sight I've witnessed. Where was it? At newsagent? Oh, I must have left it there while buying a newspaper today. Thank you. This notebook is dear to me. Here it is. The photo I was talking about. Please, take it. I hope Eve will help you find Beatrice. I'd better stay here. Goodbye.
Do you want to meet the same fate as Eric, darling? No? Then you have to be as quiet as a mouse. And please mind your own business. Did you get it, Eve? Great.
Thanks. I feel better now. I'm so sorry you have to witness such an abhorrent scene. This awful man, Renard, clearly has something to do with the theater incident. 3 years ago, he courted me and begged me to join his theater. I was engaged to Eric, so there's no way I could accept. Renard wasn't exactly happy with that situation. 1 week afterward, a horrible fire happened. My dear Eric saved me, but it cost him his life. And I haven't stepped on a stage ever since. As if it mattered then. I'm certain it's Renard who stood behind the fire. It's so his style. It's how he gets rid of the competitors. Please, go to Renard's mansion. There must be something to prove he is responsible for all the tragic incidents.
This can't go on forever. We must break this chain of horrible accidents. Find evidence that implicates Renard. Put an end to his atrocities and save Beatrice. I knew you would come, but you won't prove anything. I'll destroy the evidence. Oh, you look tired. Why don't you get some rest? Be afraid. I've never wanted to do harm to anybody. You must be very careful. Now that Renard knows you're close to exposing him, he'll do his best to stop you. You can learn more about the day the fire happened. But it's only possible if you join me on the other side. So, what do you say? Great. Here, take it, and look straight at your reflection. Dressing room is the place I had my last conversation with Eve. I died, and now I'm anchored to it. This room used to be my favorite part of the theater, but now it's my personal prison. I can't get out of it. I'm stuck here, doomed to live the minutes before that hapless play, over and over again. It's one continuous hell loop. Live these moments with me, to understand what happened then. Get ready for the performance. I'll wait here. Thank you. it's you again. Do me a favor. Stay away from this matter, or you'll regret it.
Stop!
You don't want to fall into one of Renard's traps or get lost inside. Bring me parchment. I'll sketch a map of the maze for you. This is the costume I was wearing when everything happened. That's why I have to play this character forever. But I've never wanted to do any harm. I'm not anything like the Phantom. Thank you for being so concerned with my story. And for your help, of course. Here, take it. A token of my gratitude. Oh, thank you. Wait for a second. I'll draw you a map. Renard is a dangerous one. Make sure you don't go there unarmed. I can't stay here any longer. But the map is ready. Take it and find Renard. Good luck. I'm glad I've contributed to Renard's capture, and thus saved Beatrice. Now Renard is going on trial for all his horrible deeds. As for me, I'll finally find my peace. Thank you, and goodbye.
I've been missing you so much. You did a great job exposing Renard. Now everyone will see him in his true colors. Oh. We're finally safe.